In this tutorial, I'll show you how to do a simple character animation in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've got this vector graphic of a character which I downloaded from freepik.com. So once you have the character imported into After Effects, go ahead and pre-compose it. So right-click, pre-compose, and give it a name you like. Then make sure movable attributes is checked and click OK. Then we need to select the puppet pin tool up here and start creating the points on the character. So think of these as the individual joints that we're going to be animating. So one on the head, then on the neck, the shoulders, then the arms, the body, and the legs. And once you've placed all of the points on the character, press U on the keyboard to see the keyframes on the timeline, and you'll see that quite a few keyframes have been created. So we don't need the keyframes, so drag and select them all, and press delete to delete the keyframes. We're going to add the keyframes just to the ones that we are going to be animating. It is cleaner to work with that way. Now choose the part that you want to animate. I'm going for the hand to create the waving movement. For that, we need to determine which pin this is. So we can simply hold Ctrl key and move the pin for a second, then scroll down and you'll see that the keyframes have been created for the puppet pin number 7. So this means that this is the puppet pin number 7. Press Ctrl Z to undo the changes. Now I'm going to move the time indicator to the start of the timeline and create a keyframe for puppet pin number 7. Then I'm going to physically click and drag this pin to the right slightly so the hand moves to one side. And then move like 20 or 30 frames forward and then move this pin to the other side. And now if we give this a preview, you will see that we have a simple movement from one side to the other. And we can loop this movement so it continues playing back and forth with one simple expression. If you hold the Alt key on the keyboard and click on the stopwatch for position, then here type a loop out, parentheses, then quotations, ping pong. And this is the exact expression, then simply click away. And if you give this a preview, you will see that the hand will continue playing back and forth forever. And we can smooth out the animation by selecting the keyframes, right-click any of them, keyframe assistant, easily press F9 as a shortcut, so now the animation will be a bit smoother. So let me switch to the selection tool, and you can create the animation for other parts in the same way, so let's go ahead and animate the head as well. So we need to determine which pin this is, so hold Ctrl, move it slightly, and then you'll see that this is the puppet pin number 1, so Ctrl Z to undo the changes, move to the start again, create a keyframe for puppet pin number 1, and move this pin slightly to one side, then move 20 frames forward and move it to the other side. And now we need to copy the same expression. So if you simply select the expression, press Ctrl C to copy it, and then Alt click on the stopwatch for position for the puppet pin number 1, Ctrl V to paste the same expression here, then select the keyframes and press F9 to ease them as well. So if you preview this, you will see that now the head is moving with the hand. And they're moving in sync, so if you don't want this, you can easily reverse the keyframes by selecting them. Right-click keyframe assistant and then time reverse keyframes, so now the hand will move in the other direction. And if you want to slow down the animation of individual parts, you can move the end keyframe forward in time. So let's say if I move this like 40 frames apart, now you'll see that the head moves much slower compared to the hand. So that is how you control the movement. And you can animate any other part in the same way. I hope I gave you a good enough understanding of how that is done, so you can probably do that on your own. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new in this one. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.